The bill for a minimum wage for Virginia would bring under coverage that small segment of our working force not now covered by federal minimum law. It would exempt all employers who employ fewer than five, and there are other reasonable exemptions. But it would give us protection which would be comparable to that in most segments of our economy provided by federal law.